Hey guys, today we're going to build bubbles. I'll show you how to build bubbles.
And you know how he got lots of bubbles? Because he blew softly. If you blow hard, you'll barely get any bubbles. JJ Racer 44 and JJ Racer Mix 10 here. Just telling you.
And this is the third video of Dylan and Jax.
That Dylan and Jax are gonna do it all. Stick and watch because Dylan and Jax are going to celebrate bubbles. Way! Is that Friday? It's Friday. French fry is so fun. So yeah, French fries. They're like, yay, French fries!
What did that
bubble do with
me?
Done? Now blow really soft. There's probably going to be lots of bubbles. Like, ooh, that's a lot of bubbles. And those are big ones. I can't be on camera, so I'm just stretching out. Yeah, but don't, can I go in the camera now? Okay. Hey, viewers, subscribers, likes, I need to tell you something. This is what I need to tell. Catch me a saw about that. Catch me a saw about that. Catch me a saw about that. Like, it sounds like I'm saying, catch my massage, how about that? Catch my massage? A massage isn't a thing, it's a thing that you do to people, or people who do to themselves. Dylan Jackson, I'm gonna do it all. And suck at Minecraft, and Minecraft. And if you guys want to follow me on Instagram, JJ Racer 44, but never mind, don't, no. It used to be.
Well, thank you guys for watching.
And if you guys want to check out my, my Instagram thing, it used to be JJ Racer 44, but it's JJ Racer MX. It's not on the race on Friday night at Sacramento Raceway.
And guys, I like to blow bubbles here.
End of the video.
And thanks for watching.
Bye.
And leave a comment down below if you like bubbles.